Goffstown man has been sentenced to 34 years to life in prison for the 2017 murder of a high school student. Jaden Ceruzzi was 16 years old when he shot Ian Jewell during what prosecutors describe as a phony drug deal gone wrong. Just minutes before he was sentenced, Ceruzzi faced the victim's family. The judge says the sentence will give time for rehabilitation and act as a deterrence for others. Ceruzzi will be 45 years old when he is eligible for parole.